So he should have went in and negotiated his contract after that game, is what you're saying.
Do you like that? Joel Embiid going right to work and slamming for two.
Just a quick, decisive move. He faces up Turner and goes right by him.
What do you know? Turner returns the favor. Oh, and how about Embiid, the chase down block on Collison? It's a block party.
You can take a look at after the Turner block on one end, Joel.
They've got numbers, a 5-on-4. Covington comes up the loose ball, and Embiid gets an easy one.
Took Dario too long to get that ball up to the glass. He had an advantage. Keep it right back.
Embiid for three. You can count it. Compliments a J.J. Redick.
Indiana up two. Ben with the probing dribble from J.J. to JoJo. Corner three.
Embiid working it with Redick. Joel just plowing everybody over like they're bowling pins.
So give him credit for being able to work on his game and adding layers. He's a tough cover now.
Embiid moving on Turner. It's great to see Joel asserting himself.